breaking every rule they made. I never changed what we done. It made us who we are today. I'm taking every chance I get to make it so you won't forget who we are, who we are. Remember we used to run to the corner of 69. Yeah, they would come chasing us. We find a new place to hide out, making our plans to break out. Give me your hand and they will know who we are.
Nothing. You were just a kid with a sentimental heart. And do it for yourself, and do it for the art. But you don't need the baggage, you don't need the stuff, and you don't need nobody.
Let's be friends, hummingbird. And I've been feeling like a stranger.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Mike Emrick. Pleased to be joined by Eddie Olczyk up here in the booth and Ray Ferraro down near the ice. Ray will be allowed to speak a little later after the first few goals. Sorry, Ray. There should be some pretty good firepower on display tonight. Tonight, we bring you a matchup between two great teams. Opening faceoff of this contest has been taken. Thinking maybe his goalie's got a better idea. Closer to him now. The Pats continue to probe up the wing. It's an onside play. Good defensive work there. Gotten quickly back. It was defense, now it's offense. Let's see. Loose puck regathered by King. Puck loose, now picked up. Saskatoon's lugging it up the wing. Two sticks together, they cancel. I think it's time we hear from Ray Ferraro.
When goaltenders play as well as these two have, it sometimes gets into the shooter's head to make the perfect play. Oftentimes, it's absolutely the opposite. Get the puck from almost any angle into their feet, make them control rebounds. It's amazing how often you'll get a dirty goal that way.
Always appreciate hearing what's going on down there, Ray. Good pass off the boards. Shoots it on. The Pats have been handed a minor penalty for tripping. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Regina's got a defensive zone win. Oh, and what a tremendous score! A goal on the power play. That is the first goal scored after a lot of work.
Great start. They were ready to play, and it shows on the shot clock as well.
Blades goal scored on the power play by number 58.
The Blades are starting back in the defensive zone.
Marco.
Out of their own end, skating with it now.
56 seconds.
One-timer. Got a piece of that one. And play is stopped for a penalty. Blocks for 2 minutes, and the call is interference. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. Good job on the draw. Cleared back by Andrew. Loose puck brought in by James. And now it's directed to Subban. Knocked off the puck. Good body contact. Good quick poke check there. Seeks the corner. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Pitching this one to Ramjag Singh. Loose puck. It went off one of the guys there. The Blades are moving the puck in the defensive zone. Pitching it to Marco. The Pats have gotten out of their own end. Regina's done a wonderful job of penalty killing, and so we're back here.
Well, you can't expect to score every time on the power play, but you would like to generate a few more chances than they did on this last one. They were good early in the game. They were able to be successful with the power play, but this one wasn't very good.
Save!
Oh, the goalie was screened on that shot. Positioning to make that save.
Just over 9 minutes to go, first period. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Score! And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Possession taken up by James. Directing that one to James. Looking to Subban. Possession reestablished by James. With a shot off the post.
Subban's not able to stretch this game out as his shot hits the pipe and bounces away. He doesn't generally need more than one chance.
The Pats are out of their own end. Chipped off the boards and ahead.
That's a pretty sharp play. Maybe he was a little bit of a pool player in his day. He banks this off the boards to his partner, much safer than going across the front of the net.
Regina's in their own end and has possession. Gathered up by King. Enormous collision.
Well, we expected a physical game, Doc, and it looks like he's on a mission trying to set the tone for his team early in the first period.
Able to attack now. He knifed it away. And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out. Box for tripping. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. And a save. Banked right ahead. A shot. The Blades in their own end controlling play now. And play stopped because of an offside. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. And that play is... They've got the draw. Saskatoon's in control of the puck in the defensive zone. That was a great job. Shot back down. More time off the clock. Snapping a pass to Ramjagsin. Breakaway! That shot came from right in front. And another save there. Inside the final minute of the period. The Blades are back even.
Really good work by the penalty killers there. They were all over the puck. They moved in unison to get the puck down the ice, and whenever there was a shot, the goalie was able to turn it aside.
Got the pad on that one. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. King's headed to the penalty box. A minor for tripping. Quick work on the faceoff. And he shoots one. This period has come to a close. A hard-working period. They deserve a rest. And now they get one. The red. Been played. Second period about to start. A look ahead.
The Pats are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
The puck settled down by James. Pass finds its way ahead to Subban. Shoots! Stared him down and made the save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Regina's moving to center. Takes it to the corner. And the puck is scooped up by James. They battle on up the wing. Pat, outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away. Right there, but can he get it out of harm's way? The Blades have killed it off.
I guess we know what they're going to be doing in practice tomorrow. Get on the power play. That was an abysmal effort on the power play.
And the puck taken hold of by James. Takes a shot. Terrific opportunity, but it's off the mark.
Doesn't matter how hard you shoot it, he missed the net by a mile. I'm going to have to go chase it down.
Pressure is intense. Who can get it out of there? Tries to clear. Picked up by the defense. He's got it. Pass attempt to Andrew. Into the attacking end. He hit the crossbar. Oh, wonderful play. Puck is thrown to Subban. Regina's in possession as they travel in their own end. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arrival. Good face-off win.
Score! Three in a row!
Saskatoon's built a 3-0 lead in the almost the entire time. And they take that neutral zone face-off. Gains the zone. The breakaway!
6 minutes, 45.
Look at this chance! Good centering pass to the slot. He scores! That's 4 straight. The Blades have added to their lead. They are heavily out shooting the opposition. And we look at the opposition bench and do not see a white flag yet. Scoring trying to go to Marco.
Assisted by number 58. And by
using
number
the point. One timer.
7 minutes, 50 seconds.
Puck covered, whistle blow. Hicks has a face-off win, another in a long list. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Good work with the stick. Pass to the slot. Nice job holding the puck. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
That play went offside. A little under 9 minutes remaining in the second. You can see momentum in this game. It has shifted, and it is expanding even more. The advantage is 4 goals. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Shoots one. Outstanding save. Oh, they had a great chance. Good face-off win. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Let's it go. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
The Blades are having one of those nights where everything goes their way. You never want these to end because they don't happen that frequently.
Knocks it away with the stick. Gathered in by Andrew. Point blast. Oh, a save there. Puck loose. Good defensive play. Got that pass in the corner. The boards are there to be used, and he does it with that pass. No completion on that pass, thanks to the stick. Possession gained by James. Gathered up again by King. The Blades lug that along in their own end. Gets in, looks over his options here. And offside is called on the play. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Broke that play up at center. Into the last minute of the second period. Passing one off now to Marco. Wonderful block. Can't get a shot on it. Slid to Hicks. That's a good solid poke check. 40 minutes have been played in this contest, and everyone gets a break, but just for a moment. Third period coming up.
Feeling hungry? Try our arena restaurant for gourmet dining with great views of the action.
Third period about to begin. The rear view mirror will help us with the first two, and so will Edson.
The Pats are down on the scoreboard, Doc, and they know they have a real hot goaltender at the other end. Pretty simple formula. More people, more pucks to the net. Eventually, you might get a bounce, and you'll be right back in this game.
Perfectly on his stick in that pass from the left wing. On the outside, a shot. Makes that play deep. Moving it to James. Laid on to James. He still has some control along the boards. Propelled. Outstanding point-blank save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Good solid defensive play there. Knocked it away with the stick. Score! He's got his second. Saskatoon's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate.
Scored by number 58.
Nicely into the zone.
Number 12, James.
Shutout positioning by James. Nice tip of the pass. One-timer. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Brings a shot. He beat everything but the post. Under siege, needs to be gotten out. The Pats look to make a difference up the wing. Now it's directed to Subban, pitching this one to Hicks. Onside. Save. Knocked right off the stick. Puck's loose, denied by the roadblock. Oh, broke it up. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Regina's continuing to probe up the wing. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. What a hit!
Lorenz can be a difference maker when he makes those big hits, especially when his team is down.
Gains the zone. Through the corner. That shot came from just 6 inches.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
And they are in. Saskatoon setting things up in the defensive zone. He's in! Score! The hat trick! It's not really loud in here, but they don't expect that. Saskatoon's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Solid defensive play to break up the rush. Blockered away. Matthews got the clock stopped. He and his team needed a breather. And let's hear again from Ray.
3 goals almost becomes the rarest of nights these days, but it's been an outstanding night for him as he's had the puck in the scoring zone and he's not missed yet.
He has been spectacular, Ray.
Nice faceoff work.
Pitching it to King. Directing that one to Subban. And he steps across the line.
And he picks it up.
Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Nice stand-up poke check thing. Looking to James. Fires. Outstanding save made off a terrific chance.
Well, he was lucky to make that stop off that screenshot.
A little under 5 minutes remaining here in the third. Do you think the ice is tilted in this one? Players are tumbling head over heels into the boards. High up and help from the winger. The puck now possessed by James. Gets in. What'll he do? Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. Oh, he's got this one, but can they catch up to him? And the poke check ends it. He's all alone. Shoots. Terrific shot, but a great point-blank save. Enormous hit.
Grabjaksik's hit seemed to surprise his men. It's designed to give his team a spark. Maybe they're not ready to withstand the onslaught that's coming.
49 left. Save!
Puck covered, whistle blown. Clean win on the draw. Snapping a pass to Hicks. He's in on an onside play. Picks it up in his own end. Regina's moving the puck up the wing. The Blades look to make a difference up the wing. He retreats back with the puck. Loose puck, solid defensive play there. Blue line control. Game is lopsided, but we did need to enter one more thing on the penalty sheet, didn't we? Boucher's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripped. One timer blocked away. Oh, and he's hammered.
That is one solid thump, Doc. He went right over top of him. The building erupted.
The game is over. The horn sounds. Two teams came to the ice tonight. One of them leaves victorious, and the other leaves with problems.
Those guys are a bunch of happy humans going home with a win in their pocket.